global music industry revenues are continuing to accelerate, and the business is pacing to become a $100 billion industry in the decade to come. When I started at the firm 15 years ago, the industry was in a period of sustained decline as the physical revenue base eroded due to piracy. Today, music is experiencing a renaissance, driven largely by the emergence of paid streaming. The renaissance in music is playing out through transaction activity across the sector, and investors have caught on to the growth and recovery and the value of these businesses. That enthusiasm and that optimism is driving a lot of transaction activity across our client base right now for four reasons. One, the continued growth of streaming services given the incredible value that they offer consumers and the incredible experience that they offer consumers. The model has shifted from ownership to access. The consumer paying a subscription fee to Spotify, Apple Music, and others are in turn enabling those services to pay licensing fees and royalties into the music industry. Two, the proliferation of new in-the-home smart speaker devices that are creating listening experiences that didn't exist before. Three, the growth and opening up of new markets around the world that didn't have music economies before, some of which are massive market opportunities like China and India. China today represents a low single-digit percentage of global music revenues, but represents 20 to 30% of global film box office and global video game revenues. There is enormous upside for the music industry as China continues to grow. And then four, the creativity that new music economy is stimulating. The art that is being created by artists and individuals around the world because they now have a more robust economy to monetize their passion and their creativity. The last 5 years have been a period of win-win for all constituents in the music business. And for the 5 years to come, it will be interesting to watch as people collaborate and compete in new ways.